Welcome, players. During the next 60 minutes, your game master will be watching you. Should you need help, all you must do is raise your hands to ask for a hint. Use them wisely. You only get three. Before we begin, there are a few simple rules you must follow. During gameplay, cell phone usage is not allowed, including the flashlight on your phone. Next, no force is required at any time. All items in the room should be pushed or pulled with limited effort. If something feels like it should move, please let it be. Remember, this is a game of skill, not muscle. Next, no climbing, and of course, nothing is in the ceiling. Also, please, no use of any outside tools or items. All items needed to solve the room will be provided for you. Now that we have that out of the way, let's get to the reason you are here. Harry Houdini was and is still known as the world's greatest magician. However, many did not know Houdini spent much of his career trying to disprove mystics, fortune tellers, and seances. In order to do this, he created an illusion called the Spirit Cabinet, where he would duplicate everything these scam artists would do, but with magic. After Houdini's passing, all of his illusions, including the Spirit Cabinet, were sold in an estate sale. However, the final script to this illusion has come up missing. You only have until the clock strikes midnight to find the missing script, or it is gone forever.